every hand, but I think we've got hands on most of those things. We have one more question. How many of you have ever paid somebody else to cook your food? That is, you've been in a restaurant. How many of you?